You may harvest all the ivory you wish, so long as it doesn't interfere with my collection of specimens.
You can collect this one in pieces.
At the forfeit of your salary and a return to your hole in the asylum. This is the greatest scientific discovery of our century. And my gateway to immortal fame. Retreat! We need to prepare.
Gently. My trunk. My beautiful trunk. I am not long for this earth, Tarzan.
You'll be all right.
Oswald Gardner. It does sound familiar. I think Daddy knew him back in London.
Then I'll find him and see what he knows. Can you take care of Tantor?
I am beyond care. I must make my final march to the elephant graveyard. Do not follow me. It is not for human eyes.
We'll be fine. Now go find Daddy.
Hello, child.
Well, hello there.
You can't outrun a bully!
Thank goodness.
Ha!
Hello, child.
I found the strangest thing.
A man named Gardner has brought hunters to the jungle.
Oh my, Oswald Gardner. Oh dear me.
You know him?
Well, I know of him. It's quite a nefarious character. He's a man of science like myself. But his methods of study are unsavory. I should imagine this belongs to Gardner.
What is it?
You have to stop him, Tarzan. If it's not too late already, you have to save the apes. Even I don't want to find out what this does.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.